1. Click on the button Tools to open the toolbox. 2. Click on an image gallery icon. 3. Now you can see a video to obtain more information about this tool if you need it. 4. Click on Load to work with the tool.